PV allowed to connect, the max power input is 600 watt, and wind turbine, the max input is 800 watt. The input voltage limited. Okay, if confirmed, you can press the enter button as a save. Okay, now the operation model is 24 hours. From here you can change it 15 hours, 14 hours, and so on as you like way. Okay, enter. Here you can change the charge current. Now it's showing the current from wind turbine. Okay, here you can modify the voltage and the under voltage here. Okay, here's showing the wind charge voltage limited.